Each tooth is associated with organ in the body. Pain in each tooth predict problems in certain organ. Keep in mind, a study confirmed that every tooth is connected with health problems and separated organ in the body. The upper and lower incisor first and second show the conditions of the kidney, bladder and ear. The canine teeth reflect the liver and nerve bladder. Moreover, the little root 4 and 5 mirror the lungs and colon convey. Spleen and pancreas are covered with 6th and 7th tooth. The last but not least, the smart teeth show the condition of the heart and the small digestive tract. Be careful. This does not mean that every disease will make your teeth block or do some noticeable harm to the teeth. Sometimes the patients complain of trouble in the feet as a fiddle in manifested tooth and on regular basis experience pain on some spot. Your tooth suffers when your body decides to let you know of other health problems. The pain in the first, second incisor, upper and lower testifies the chronic cystitis and otitis. If you worry, the first incisor may be thinking about tonsils. Prostosis, disability to the hip joint, enterocolitis or hepatitis, canine teeth sign a constant dull pain. And for the pain in the 4th and 5th teeth tooth, its reasons may be the chronic pneumonia, colitis, allergic reaction. The 6th and 7th teeth etch the chronic gastritis, gastric ulcer, long flowing anemia, chronic pancreatitis. As you know, every person has different shape of the teeth. Usually they can be different, can have flares and brokers or other difference. But as a whole, every single has its shape. And as it turns out, that shape can say quite a lot about you. Square teeth. People with a square teeth have many other qualities, tough too. They're perfect for friends and just even, I guess, because they are very objective and always listen to all the sides. Convex teeth. Person with convex teeth is very cheerful and energetic. They are usually very talkative and rather noisy. Twinkle teeth. People who have a twinkle teeth safe have dynamic personality. They are imaginative, optimistic and careful and they love talking. Oval. People who have teeth are usually sensitive, shy and well organized. Sometimes they are slightly melancholic. Equal teeth are characteristic of possessive and powerful people. Uneven high teeth has a person who overthink and overreact. Small, sharp and rare teeth are a sign of a cheating, tricky person. People with a distance between the upper incisor have always through a jolly and flavorous.